Harold Wilson is my name, son. Why don't you set a spell? I live right here on the Ferguson Road at the Paradise Motel. And though you do not know me, there's a story I like to tell. It's a story that I'm sure you know well. It's a story that I'm sure you know well. I had me a place on Thunder Ridge in a doomsday shack. My wife had left and took the kids a couple of years back. And I spent most of my mornings thinking about that, and my afternoons trying to figure out what to plant. I spent my afternoons trying to figure out what to plant. Did you ever try to farm a farm with a pick and a shovel? Try to put a field into corn, just wouldn't grow nothing. Staring down across the town, you wonder why even bother. When up the road there's a vacant room, climate control and color. And you could stay there by the month for $100. And you could stay there by the month for $100. There wasn't money in corn, and there wasn't money in beans. They took my telephone, shut off my electricity. Then a letter came in the mail saying there's taxes owed by me. And if I was ever gonna pay, well, I had 3 weeks. If I was ever gonna pay, well, I had 3 weeks. Did you ever try to farm a farm with a pick and a shovel? Try to put a field into corn, just wouldn't grow nothing. Staring down across the town, you wonder why even bother. When up the road there's a vacant room, climate control and color. And you can stay there by the month for $100. You could stay there by the month for $100. Well, they sold that farm to some fool, 10 cents on a dollar. I saw them out there last week, I was on the way to visit my daughter. And that son of a gun is out there trying to hook a windmill up to water. When he heard me laugh, well, he turned and I swear he hollered. When he heard me laugh, well, he turned, I swear he hollered. Did you ever try to farm a farm with a pick and a shovel? Try to put a field into corn, just wouldn't grow nothing. Staring down across the town, you wonder why even bother. When up the road there's a vacant room, climate control and color. And you could stay there by the month for $100. And you could stay there by the month for $100. Now the government checks come down the pipe as regular as rain. And I sit outside most nights except when the June bugs drive me in. Harold Wilson is my name, son. Why don't you set a spell? I live right here on the Ferguson Road at the Paradise Motel.